Hey, this is Rob Clutter with Eco Panels of Tennessee here at our manufacturing plant in Hermitage Springs, Tennessee. We get a lot of questions at home shows and when talking to customers that in a SIP panel home, since there aren't any studs or voids in there, how do you do the electrical? Well, that's a good question, and we've thought of it too. Here you can see a roughed in electrical box that would become a switch. Down here you can see one a little lower that might have an outlet in it. What we do is we take your blueprints and designs, work with you and with your electrician to make sure that all of these are pre-done at our plant. Not only are they pre-done in the wall, but as you can see here, there's a piece of conduit already in the panel that would be chased out to the top of the panel or the bottom of the panel, depending on your preference. Electrical work, no problem. We can handle it at Eco Panels of Tennessee. To find out more, send us an email. The email address is info@ecopanelsoftn.com. We'd love to talk to you.